you know. But to go and do boxing and punching each other in the face, which is haram, and you know, like I said, gambling is involved gambling, haram. You see women walking naked, al-iyadu billah, you know. So this is crazy, akhi. And people are doing it to glorify themselves. But it's time to humble yourself, you understand? And remember, subhanAllah, I don't know how people do it. I mean, this person has a father, has a mother, has a children, you know, subhanAllah, punching each other, you know, and they say we are anger's violence. So on one hand, they anger's violence. On the other hand, they glorify violence. Doesn't make any sense, is it? That's why, you know, the Sharia Islamia will never contradict itself. But when you don't have a Sharia of Allah, you start following your desires. So, like, to digress a bit, alcohol is allowed. Drugs is not allowed. Both of them cause same harm. Why? Because people follow desires. So, yeah, akhi, leave it, train yourself. Sheikh Anwar. So, you know, subhanAllah, Allah will replace you with something better than it. Inshallah. But train, alhamdulillah, of course, train out.